Hello and welcome to what's going to be the playthrough of the mod Black Mesa. It's basically just a remake of Half-Life 1. So yeah, let's do this. Okay. Man, it's been such a while since I've played Half-Life 1 properly. It's quite vibrant. The colours, that is.
And welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all
times. This bar seems really bright, the coloring on it. I thought they've made it out of gold or something. Loading. Tram maintenance.
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories. 2, Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train.
The size of that missile.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
This tram would do my head in. It's going around so many corners and stuff. Look at this sour bitch. Oh!
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa Transit System.
What if Gordon Freeman wants to light up a cigar? Just start puffing out.
Keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform.
Let me out.
In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Fucking helicopters. Oof, look at the size of that door.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening
Gordon
at
Freeman.
1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness.
Fucking hell, this is a long commute to work. Clearance level 3.
Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information.
I think I'd complain to human resources. Get to commute this far all the way to the fucking lab.
Biotechnology.
What's going on down there?
Other high-tech disciplines. Please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer.
It's like a robotic ant.
Reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your
G-man.
Future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs. And
yeah, let's go. Do some fucking science. Meow, come on, let's go. His shiny trousers. Must be from all the sweat.
Morning, Mr. Freeman.
Alright.
Like you're running late.
No, I'm not late. Sweaty trousers.
You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts. Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him.
Oh, that's clever.
Aw, man, you cut the ponytail. Sell out.
Dalsis.
Hey, Mr. Freeman.
Hello.
I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. It's one of those days, I guess. They were also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Alright. What's going on? He doesn't want to talk.
Sergeant Gillen, report to...
Try hitting Control-Alt-Delete.
Quit looking over my shoulder, you're making me uncomfortable.
Hi.
Mr. Freeman. Just hold on for... a moment.
Dr. Kane reports...
Come on, let me in.
Please, leave me alone until after the experiment.
No!
No! Leave me alone until after the experiment.
Okay, fine. Get you later.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman.
Oh.
Those TPS reports have gotten progressively worse. Hard to find good help these
days. Look at his nose!
Yes, about that. We're going to need you to come in this weekend. What?
He's got a proper beak.
Don't worry.
Oh, would you look at that? Freeman actually did show up for work this morning. Looks like somebody here owes me lunch.
Good morning, Freeman.
Good morning.
Sector C, material rail system, is now operational.
Well, there's some sort of health pack in the corner here.
Good morning, Gordon.
Fuck off. Come dealing with you today. Where am I going? Personnel, developmental research. Research, apparently. Let's go to research. Oh no, they wanted me to... Fuck it. Oi! Let me in, I'll tell you off.
You forgot to carry the 2. Or was it the 3?
Step aside, Freeman's here. I'll teach you how to do maths. Yeah.
I don't know about that, Dr. Truman. Seems to me that he's just spouting buzzwords in his research papers that he picked up from...
Stonewalled bitch.
You got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here. Hopefully things will die down around here soon.
Bitch. Oh, so this isn't the way I meant to go. What the fuck? Oh, they just put down the blinds. Okay.
You're living in the past. That experiment is single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career in science.
How much recognition do you think you're going to get for reproduction, though?
You should focus on inventing something new.
No! No! Don't invent anything!
Oh, but this is more than a replication, I assure you. For one, it shows how far our field has come since the
original. Hello, Dr. Frost.
Ah!
I don't think my pacemaker can handle any more of this. Keep your busy little hands to yourself, Freeman.
No, I'm taking this. I need it.
Something to think about for the next
No! Time.
You and your sugar-coated socks are absolutely full of it.
Morning, champ.
Hello.
All right.
Man, cease and desist or some shit.
I'm cooking your stuff.
Good heavens!
What the hell?
There you go. Now it's done.
Think you can get a vending machine in college, boy?
We will never hear the end of this.
Yeah, you best make like an ad like a split.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties? I'd like you to actually show me your degree, Dr. Freeman. Triple pleated khakis? Preposterous.
He wants me to wear some sort of... Oh!
Dret. No toilet paper.
I'll give you a helping hand.
Fetch me a roll of toilet paper.
Okay. Toilet paper.
Hello? Hello? Could somebody get me some toilet paper? Oh, thank heavens. I'm in dire need of some toilet paper.
You're welcome.
And these ludicrous penny loafers.
Oh, here we go. Put on my fucking super suit. Yeah, I've got hands now! And I've got health. It seems like a nerf they give you, to be fair. Before I seemed to be invincible, but now... Can't charge my suit, it's empty. Some tasty grooves come on when you've got a suit on. Oh, I can run too. Turned into the Flash. Out of my way!
Go right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
The barrel? So that's it. Lots of vaults. Visionary. Well, this sounds a bit dodgy.
Did you catch that last
one? Wanna do some science, damn it!
To worry about. We should harness the remaining photonic energy to ensure resonance control.
What's up, Doc?
Ready for another round day, Freeman?
Three fucking lines again, what do they mean? Control, test, and plasma.
Is anyone else getting hungry?
There we go.
Precisely. If another instrument malfunctions today,
I'm messy cunts.
Ah,
coffee!
Gordon, there you are.
Nice of you to finally join us, Doctor.
We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
Why is this guy got glasses like John Lennon?
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
Right. Come on then. I'll walk you down.
Get back to work.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
Greetings, Eli.
Morning, Izzy.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning.
All right.
I'm glad you're here. These last-minute changes, they're a bit strange to just... Oh, it's about to go critical.
Must have been the coffee mug.
What in the blazes is going on with our equipment?
It's fucking broken, that's what it is.
Do this in the first place.
I'm done with you.
It's nothing we can't handle ourselves, Eli. Run along, Gordon. We'll be with you.
It's your fault. This all looks important.
Ghost! The radiation level is off the charts.
No, it isn't. It'd be in the red, wouldn't it? If it isn't off the charts. Oh well. You know, this is far from the glory. Fire extinguisher.
How so?
I've got two PhDs and an Ørsted medal, yet I find myself doing work best suited for an intern.
Please, you do very meaningful work here.
Really? Are you mad?
Oh, there you are.
There you go.
He's been looking for you, hombre.
Bought you a present.
Oh, here he is.
Here I am.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure.
It's Robin Williams.
Yes, yes, but with good reason.
He gets in every fucking film these days, I swear to God.
The purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable.
No, no. As long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
He's got shifty eyes.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't feel
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional.
I am. I'm a professional. Sure, I know what I'm doing.
Sure that nothing will go wrong.
Yes.
We'll need this.
Right. Gordon,
this too.
We have complete confidence in you.
Can have one each.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Yeah! I'll take my barrel with me! Damn it! Well, fuck you guys then. I'm gonna do some science.
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
Alright, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments.
Why don't they have this
it
button in there?
It would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors. That way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Okay.
Take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays.
That doesn't look safe. I'm pretty sure health and safety are not
going to get stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%.
It's fine.
It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable bounds. Sustaining sequence.
Everything's shaking in here.
Form that the sample is ready. It should be coming up to you at any point. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Alright, I'm getting down and I'm the doctor.
Standard insertion. Non-standard specimen. Go ahead, Gordon. Slug the carrier into the analysis port.
Well, what'd I do? No! Done, Gordon! Fucking idiot. What the hell? They've got glowing dicks. Unforeseen consequences. Surely somebody would have thought, this Gordon Freeman, he's a fucking idiot. The warning signs are there, you know. He was throwing cups at people. At least the barrels survived. Alright. What's wrong with it?
Damn it, breathe.
nice smile on them. At least he died happy. We'll need this.
Warning. Anomalous energy field detected in administration center.
Maybe it's some pirate fucking movie this guy's brought to work for them.
Listen.
I know. I told you it's fucked. I told you. Nobody listens to Gordon. What would I know? Alright.
God for that hazard suit.
Yeah, I know. All the phones. Pretty good.
I can't reach anyone in the facility. You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here.
Simple. I've got, I'm on it. Yeah, I'm on it. Okay.
I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way.
Fix this.
Keep that shield until you're in the clear. You hear me?
He just walks in the puddle of blood like he doesn't care. This all doesn't look safe. He's not having a good time.
Whoa.
I could have saved him. I just chose not to. Let me through this door. Oh yeah, the lasers aren't very nice. So I can't open the door. Ah! No, Robin! Alright.
Gordon! Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man?
They look like scientists with, things on their head.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Alright, I've got a comrade now. Let's go fuck some... Ah! Ah, no! You tell him. I want a gun like that. It seems beast.
Jesus, this place is in bad shape.
Oh, look at it. People are just leaving things. Oh, my God. Take flat. Oh.
Man, did you see that shot?
Oh, I got some power now.
Excuse me.
Let's ram people with my flare.
Ow!
Ah! Ah! Oh, you stupid twat. I've got this, don't worry. A fucking lightsaber or something. Maybe it's not good walking through here with... Yeah.
This shit is something out of a sci-fi movie.
Kill them or something. Yeah, fire. Go on, tell them. There we go. Bitch.
That's right. Job time's over.
Yeah, I've weakened him for you. My face. These flares seem quite strong.
Okay, I'm going to try to call for help.
What the fuck? Just die!
Is anybody reading me? Come in, anybody. Somebody. Anybody.
Ooh, hang on.
Come on. Jesus. Come on.
Yeah, let's go fuck him up.
You stay back.
for it. I'll save you. Oh, I tried. Look at his legs. Yeah, I'll put him out of his misery. Gordon should play tennis with that kind of backhand. Oh right, that was an elevator. He's not going to escape the reckoning of the crowbar, Gordon. Saw. I'll leave him to it. Knew it. They should have took barrels with them. I knew it. The fuck is that? It's like a slug that shoots laser beams at you. Looks like somebody's had a good time. Too bad. I'm not quite sure what that was meant to do, but I'm sure it did some good.
Oh, thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
That's good. Come on, then.
Lead on! Beg your pardon, Doctor.
Look out! Fantastic!
Those little bars I can see, okay.
Oh, safe haven. No. Well, at any rate, over there's the weapons I spoke of.
I want to watch this. Where's the weapon?
I've had my fill for excitement today. You're welcome to stay if you want.
No, I don't want to stay with you. You seem creepy.
The military cleanup is just a paranoid rumor, isn't it?
It must be just a rumor. How would he find out rumors here anyway? Must have a backtrack. In there.
Duh.
Fucking hell.
Gordon, is that you?
It's
is
me.
It safe? Oh dear. I do believe I soiled myself.
Quite a strong pistol. I bought one of those giant ants, or robotic ants, pincer things. I think that's the way to go. What is that? It's the Chuckle Brothers. Seems to have done something. I'll take the Chuckle Brothers with me. They seem like chaps that know what they're doing. Get them, Chuckle Brothers! No! No! There we go. Yeah, that's fine. I presume there was some sort of gauntlet that I had to fight some things there, but not anymore. Lots of bullets. Right, was that my desk? Okay. I got gunk all over my gun. It's like a little... Oh, look at that! Doesn't look friendly. Ah, it's gossing on me! Get your tongue down here and give me a good licking then. Look at its eyes! It does not look friendly. Anyway, I think I'll finish up for now, so thank you for watching, we'll continue